my dear student, let's learn and recite the poem Words in the Mailbox. So let's start. Most always when the postman comes with letters two or three, they are for my mother or my dad, but never one for me, but never one for me. I am going to write some letters though, that's what I am going to do, and then my friends will answer me, and I will get letters too, and I will get letters too. So learn this poem and enjoy it. So this is red box is your mailbox, and these all are letters. We can write letters to our friend and family. Good luck, learn the poem. Thank you.